nicest breakfast I ever had was an omelette in the K Club. Do you remember that day that we were all in the K Club?
Mm-hmm.
The one time we were in the K Club.
Were you very hungover?
Time, yeah, I was really.
We were out with Louis the night before.
We went out with Louis. Yeah,
we went out with Louis one night.
It was the nicest omelette ever, and it was nothing to do with my hangover. It was just a beautifully made omelette. Fair play to the chef that day.
The K Club is in Kildare. It's where the Ryder Cup was.
Mm. Willie Ryder.
The nicest breakfast I've ever had is my own cooked breakfast.
Oh, because I'm the best chef in the world.
No, I just like it a certain way and I cook it that way.
On tour, we can have whatever we want because we have chefs on tour with us that cook every night. They cook for all the crew as well. There's like a set menu, but they literally will cook whatever you feel like. So you can have whatever you want.
What would you have then, Shane?
What would I have?
On the first tour, Shane had steak
and
pepper sauce.
Steak and mashed potatoes and pepper sauce every day.
I had steak and mesh every day. And I got
every day for about 4 months.
Pepper sauce. And I got a nickname for it, steak and mesh. Basically, the boys just say, what are we eating? Steak and mash.
What'll it be today, Shane? Steak and mash, is it? Yeah, steak and mash.
Steak and mash and pepper sauce. And don't forget the can of Coke.
Oh, please, can you make me nappy pie?
The boys like slagging me, as you can see. They like
actually,
they like
we all
big
get
deal
slagged, Shane.
Yeah, but I feel like I get ganged up on a bit. But you know what? That's life, you know? Nobody's perfect.
My favourite restaurant. I love Wagamama's in London because it's just fast, simple, good food.
I think the most
sushi.
The most Westlife restaurant ever is Benihana.
And Wagamama.
No, Benihana is the one from the first day we ever came to London, practically. We were brought there by Ronan Keating. And to this day, I'd say it's probably...
Yeah.
The most frequented restaurant.
Frequently used.
Of
is it not
career.
Frequented?
Frequented.
Frequented.
Well, it's like, you know, tomato, whatever.